My name is Donna Northcott. I'm an associate professor in the theater department at Lindenwood, where I've taught since 2009. This course explores the history of theater, beginning with the ancient Greeks, when one brave actor stepped out of the chorus to speak lines on his own in the voice of a new character. There have been enormous changes and innovations since then, and this course will look at some of the milestones, from Shakespeare and the Elizabethan theater, to the Restoration era when women were finally allowed on stage, to Stanislavski and Strasberg, and all the way up to the present, plus some backstage scandals. Well, besides the entertainment value, making and attending theater and reading plays enhances education and literacy. Watching a performance requires our full attention to understand the ideas and emotions expressed by the actors. Drama teaches us about psychology and human motivation, all of which enhances our own lives.